Whirligigglers. Today I'm doing square up. So we have two boards and we have two shakers. So we have to shake this so all of them get flat like this. Then in here, can you see this little box thing? That has to be the same as this. So this is how we make the pattern, by sliding the squares around like that. But also you need to swipe like this and then kind of like that. So this is what the pattern looks like. And I made it. I love it that much that I can play against my mum, and I give it 10 out of 10. Bye, Whirligigglers.